Sherry, your student is snacking in the middle of the class. Are you going to let this type of behavior slide? Fortunately, I have a mother's number here. Let me show you how it's done. I'll put it on speaker just for you. Hi, I'm calling to inform you that your daughter Vicky has been snacking in class.
So, you mean her favorite chocolate chip cookies that I packed for her? Instead of calling parents regarding these minor infractions, how about you focus on teaching the class? Where's your badge? Who do you represent? Where's your manager? Put him on the phone! I'm feeling untouchable.